Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Today we will study from the book Durusul Lughat Al Arabiya, page number 58 on PDF. At Darsul Ahadi Ashara, 11th lesson, Bayti mean my house. So, Miss Saloma, read the first paragraph.
Okay, sir. Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Haza Bayti, this is my house. Bayti Imamul Al Masjidi.
Imam Al Masjidi.
Imam Al Masjidi.
My house is in front
my
of
my house is front of the masjid. Okay. In front of the masjid. Baiti Jamilu, my house is Jamilun, my house is beautiful. Fihi hadikatu sahiratun.
The garden.
My garden.
In
fihi
it.
In the
fihi mean in it.
In it. The garden is very big in it.
No. In it is a small garden.
I always forget that Sagira and Kabira. But I remember that Kabira means big. Hazihi Gurfatihi Gurfati. This is my kitchen. Fiha Nafaza
to Gurfati. This is my
Gurfati kitchen.
This is my room.
Yeah, this is my room. Fiha nafizatun kabiratun wa marhuha maruhatun jamilatun. Okay, sir. Nafiza, sir. Washroom? Nani?
Window.
Or maruhata. Window is big. A big window in it. And maruhatun sir wo cupboard?
No. Mirwaha mean fan. In it is a big window and a fan. Beautiful fan.
In it is a big window and a beautiful fan. Haza sariri, wahaza kursi, wahaza maktabi. I have a bed.
This is my bed.
This is my bed and this is my chair and this is my desk.
Saati
wa kalami wa kitabi al maktabi. Saati wa kalami. Sir, saati mean time?
My watch.
My watch and my books and my pen on the desk. Wa hakibati tahtal maktaba. And my bag. On wa hakibati tahtal maktabu.
Maktabi taht, because of tahta we use kasra at the end.
Kasra at the end. Okay, maktabi. My bag on the desk.
Under the desk.
And my bag on the desk. On the
under. Tahta mean under.
Under tahtal under. Oh sorry. My bag under the desk. Nafizatu. غرفاتي مفتوحات سر اس کا مطلب نہیں پتا نافذہ غرفاتي من روم
از اوپن
سوری سر
نافذہ مین ونڈو غرفاتي مائی روم مفتوحات اوپن مائی روم ونڈوز از
مائی روم ونڈو از اوپن
اوکے آسیہ یور ٹرن
هذه غرفته اخي this is the room of my brother وتلك غرفته اختي and that is
my sister اختي mean
this that is the room of my sister
okay sister
sister
غرفته اخي كبيره my brother room is big wa ghurfatuhu ukhti sa'ira and the room of my sister is small ghurfatuhu akhi amama
ghurfatu not ghurfatuhu this is not ghurfatuhu this is ghurfatu
ghurfatu akhi amama room of my brother is front of my room
correct
وغرفة أختي and room of ukhti or and room of my sister is front of a kitchen.
Okay.
Liya khun wahidun asmahu asama
asama
asama.
I have
for my I have brother. I have one brother.
Yes.
Osama.
Yes, his name is Osama.
Ismuhu. His name is Osama. Wali ukhtun wahidun. My sister. I have one sister.
Yes.
And her name is
Suad. Her name.
And her name is Suad.
Yes. What is my name?
Saad.
Yes.
Saad.
And this is Suad.
Yes. Female name. Abi wa ammi, my father and my mother, fi tilka ghurfatu al kabira.
Yes. Meaning?
In tilka.
That.
That is big room.
My father and my mother are in that big room.
Beta udhar baith.
My father and my mother are in that big room.
Okay. Ana ana uhibbu ana uhibbu abi wa ammi. Uhibbu.
I love
my father and my mother. Wa uhibbu akhi wa ukhti. And I love
my
and brother.
Brother and my sister. So ana uhibbu abi wa ummi wa uhibbu akhi wa ukhti. I love my father and mother, and I love my brother and my sister. Okay.
Okay.
Then the marine mean exercises. We have 5 sentences. Mizasya, read the first 3 sentences.
Man fi hazal baiti. Who is in this room?
This house.
Fihi Hamid. Bait house, yes. Fihi Hamid. Hamid is in.
In it is Hamid. In it.
So fihi word mean in.
In it. Fihi.
In it. Hamid.
In it
Hamid,
is Hamid.
In it. Maza fil hakiba. What is in hakiba bag? What is in bag? Fiha kitabi wa kalmi wa daftari. Book and pen.
In it
and
is in
daftari.
In it is my book, my pen, and my notebook.
Daftari word means, sir?
Notebook. Register.
Register.
Next.
Yes.
Next, Asya. Next sentence.
Hello.
Asya, are you listening?
So should I?
Man fi sayara, who is in car? Fiha abi wa ammi wa akhi wa ukhti. In it, my father, my mother,
and
my brother and my sister.
Okay. Miss Salama, your turn.
Man fi jamia, who is in university. Masjid al Jamia. Jamia University.
Read the 4th and 5th sentence.
Okay, sir. Man fil masjid al jamiatul alan al-an, who's in the masjid al alan? Who's
in the
masjid al alan? Ma fihi ahadun.
Who is in the university? Who is in the masjid of university at the moment?
Sorry?
Who is in the masjid of university at the moment?
Hello.
Miss Mama, I am saying that man fil masjid al jamiati al an, who is in the masjid of university at the moment.
Okay, sir. Who is the masjid university at the moment? Ma fihi ahadun, fihi in it ma hu ahadun.
No.
Ahad.
No one in it. No one.
No one in it.
Yes.
Okay. No one in it. Man fihi, man fi hazihi al ghurfatu, who's in this room? Fiha al mudiri, headmaster in it.
Okay. So fihi and fiha, meaning of both word is same, in it. Okay. But fihi is used for masculine word and fiha is used for feminine word. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Then Ikra mean read. So Miss Luma, read the first four sentences.
Okay, sir. Uhibbu abi wa ummi. I love my mother and father. Uhibbu akhi wa akhti. I love my brother and sister. Uhibbu zamili. I love my colleague. Uhibbu ustazi. I love my teacher.
Okay, Nasia.
Uhibbullah. I love Allah. Uhibbul Nabi. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I love Nabi.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ahabbul lughatal
arabiyya.
I love Arabic. I love Arabic language.
Yes, I love Arabic language. Okay, on the next page we have new lesson. Inshallah, we'll start it next time.